Hello everyone, we have a new car today and it is Rich Mixon. This car is a very nice one. This one is from Thailand because Mattel, I guess, probably just changed factories. So, let's take a look. Now, I will be taking a review on him back. But to refresh your memory, let's move him over here. There'll be some pictures up here for you. Now, I really like this guy because he's nice and stuff. He's like a nice tank coat racer. They made in China one. I don't have that one because I can never find a Rich Mixon anywhere. So we finally found one. And yeah. Look at the package here. We have a nice big picture of him. Some of them have like small pictures and stuff, like really small pictures of them. And we have, sorry about that player, but we have a nice Cars logo, not Cars 3. Kind of see him there. But you know, with this like blister kind of bubble thing, there's like, the Thailand ones has this little ridge right here, but like the made in China don't. You can kind of see, like you can feel it. Like maybe you can kind of see the ridge compared to like these. I don't know, it's kind of hard. We're going to take a look at him about now. Coming for side here, we have Next Generation Piston Cup Racers, the series. So I'm not sure what of, I don't know, maybe that one's Portuguese, Spanish, and French, or I think that one, I don't know. So, as you can kind of see him there, the back. Will the impressive next gen racers break Lightning McQueen's winning streak? Yes, they will. They will. And you can see just some next generation racers. We have the Combustor, I'm not sure his name, and then Daniel Suarez and Lightning. Maybe that's like Michael Roeder or something, the VFC racer, and we have them right there. These two have already been released, but they're being re-released in the Thailand ones. Some information, and then we see made in Thailand. Should we actually see our... The English is actually the third language down, which is interesting. It's usually the first. Mattel. So let's go right into this guy. A lot better, in my opinion, than the China ones. Like, you can see that this feels like the plastic is a lot stronger. And when you take it out, it feels like you're actually taking out, like, a car. Like, taking out something. It feels like something. And then the same with this. It feels like something. Like, it feels... thing, like the ridge there. You might be able to see it better. With his name tag the same. And the Thailand cards seem to be a little like shinier and glossier than the normal ones. So unfortunately, I don't have the China one to compare it to, but it's okay for now. So we are going to take a look at him here. We have TC tank coat right there. And then we have some, the pink is racing numbers, number 36. We have so many sponsors there. We have his main sponsor, Piston Cup. I'm trying to read that. Piston Cup Combustor. Yeah, I don't know, but whatever. And then his tires have the pink trim around them, just like tires. And they say light year, but it's pretty hard to read, but it's there, it's light year. And we take it all up top here. We have number 36, just like on the side here, and we have them on both sides. The same sponsors, I think. And then we have tank coat, the full tank coat, not like TC for short. We have this nice dark pink and light pink for it. Around here we have, ooh, that looks really nice. Like how he looks, just like 36. Tank coat, like that dark brown looking kind of color, red. And then we have like this reddish brown and then this pink with TC on it. This is a really nice car. Really happy to have this guy. So we have Red Meeker. Like this really, it doesn't have a huge change, but the pink, the color of the pink really changed. So like, we have tank coat instead of TC, same racing number, more sponsors and clear Piston Cup, Vitaline, Revolting, RPM, Nitroaid, Octagain, Clutch Aid. And then we have these dark gunmetal kind of gray, kind of like, inside the tire, the wheel trim. And then we have the normal kind of the spoiler. I don't know this guy's name, but I do have all three of these. So we have the original cars, one tank coat. Same racing number 36, but this is a darker pink. And then we have Scalthy's Upset Tarks. I don't know. I'm reading it through the camera. Number 36. I already did a review on him, so you can search that on my channel or my older videos. So I might do a second review later, just because. So I'm gonna take a few other next generation racers. We have the Intercola next generation, Paul Conrev. And the Shadowax next generation racer. And tell me in the comment section down below which of those four are your favorite. I like the Shiny Wax, but I probably do Shiny Wax Rich Mixon, probably Paul Conrev, and then the Ntuokolo. Yeah. Okay, so that's pretty much it for this review, and I'll see you next time. Bye.